I used to hang out with our Smiley and Pete down under the bridge where they all would meet. To commune on sandwiches, chips, and Kool Aid that the Salvation Army truck can make. But before I was there, I was up on my perch, looking down, wondering where was the church? Was it in some old building used one time a week? Or was it with these guys hunger driving them to meet? I thought I'm gonna love them, just watch. You see, I'll go down and show what I've got inside me. So I tried to look homeless, put on my best dress. I thought incarnation would be a good guess. With love on my collar and grace on my shoes, I floated on down with my own kind of booze. But down below I was certainly in for a treat. The Jesus I had, they did not want to meet. They were kind and were gentle, sacrificing what they had to give to this poor girl sitting there looking sad. I didn't come bringing gifts. All I had was some love, and I was hoping to give some help from my dove. Whoa. But they all beat me to it. I arrived a little late. They're getting the love in the food that they ate. I got extra mustard and a skull on a ring, getting treated like I was a new underground queen. So what of it, Holy Spirit? How different are you if you flow in this body and walk in these old shoes? I guess it just shows how things turn, what's in store. Try to give all the answers, get left asking more. Cause love is love, is love, is love. If it comes from below, if it comes from above,